Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you a story, The Prince for Tilottama. Madhav Varma was king of Kashi. He had a daughter after a long time. He named her Tilottama. She learned all the arts. She was grown up. She was beautiful in the entire world. So many princes came forward to get her married. Madhav Varma selected three princes ultimately. They were all equal in age and every sense. The king was in a dilemma. He put a test to them. He declared, "I will give my daughter to any one of you who achieves an amazing power in a year." The first prince was Pundarik. The second one was Veer Varma. Dhanpal was the third prince. They went to different directions to achieve the amazing powers. They all met at a point after almost 1 year. They were about to meet the king. They had a hearty dialogue without any jealousy. Pundarik said, "I would like to see the princess Tilottama now itself." Veer Varma exclaimed, "Okay, you can see her now." He showed Pundarik a magic mirror, which he achieved. The magic mirror shone the princess. All the three became sad after seeing the princess. Tilottama died in Kashi. All were weeping. Pundarik said, "I know the mantra which gives life within 1 minute." Then Dhanpal said to him, "I shall take you to the princess within half a minute with the help of my magic rug." He unfolded his rug. All the three princes sat on it. They reached Kashi within no time. Pundarik used his mantra immediately. Tilottama restored her life. The king Madhav Varma felt very happy and his happiness found no boundaries. Again he was in dilemma. To whom should he give his beautiful daughter? He thought for a while and declared he would give his daughter to Pundarik. The chief minister questioned the king, "Your Highness, all the three princes are great as they have amazing powers with them. How could you decide the Pundarik is the best choice for the princess?" The king replied with a smile, "My dear minister, I have not chosen Pundarik as the groom for my daughter, as he knows the mantra of giving life to dead ones. His intention to see my daughter has ultimately given life to her. That means his love towards my daughter has worked well along with his mantra. So he deserves to be my son-in-law."
Music.